very good morning and warm welcome to all present over here, physically and connected to us virtually. It's always been our Indian tradition, and so do we follow here in DAV institutions, to have a spiritual beginning of a day. Therefore, I request all the ladies, gentlemen, and our little gems to kindly stand and follow us for the Gayatri Mantra, Vedic prayer, followed by morning prayer.
Om Bhurbhuvah Swah Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Nah Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvah Swah Tatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Nah Prachodayat. Om Udvadhya Swagne Pratijagrihe Tvamishta Purte Sansrijithamayam Cha. Asmin Sadaste Adhyotarasmin Viswe Devaya Yajama Nascha Siddhata. O Lord, kindly the fire within us, which may burn all evil, and give us strength to make sacrifice for the needy and the weak, and save them from the evil oppressors. Om Shantihi, Shantihi, Shantihi.
School, Sabdhan. Join your hand, close your eyes, start the prayer.
Pita Tvameva Tvameva Bandhuscha Sakha Tvameva Tvameva Vidya Dravinam Tvameva Tvameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva Vaha Shakti Hame Do Dayanidhi कर्तव्य मार्ग पर डट जावे पर सेवा पर उपकार करें निज जीवन सफल बना जावे वह शक्ति हमें दो दयानिधि हम दिन दुखी निर्बल बिकल के सेवक बन संताप हरे जो है अटके भूले भटके उनको तारे खुद तर जावे वह शक्ति हमें दो दयानिधि छल दंभ द्वेष पाखंड झूठ अन्याय से निश दिन दूर रहे जीवन हो शुद्ध सरलापन्ना सूची प्रेम सुधारस बरसावे वह शक्ति हमें दो दयानिधि निज आन मान मर्यादा का प्रभु ध्यान रहे अभिमान रहे जिस देश जाते में जन्म लिया बलिदान उसी पर हो जावे वह शक्ति हमें दो दयानिधि कर्तव्य मार्ग पर डट जावे पर सेवा पर उपकार करें निज जीवन सफल बना जावे वह शक्ति हमें दो दयानिधि हो शांति ही शांति ही शांति
स्कूल विश्राम
थैंक यू एंड काइंडली हैव यू सीट टफ टाइम्स नेवर लास्ट बट टफ पीपल डू दिस टाइटल ऑफ अ बुक बाय डॉक्टर रॉबर्ट एच स्कुलर इज एप्ट फॉर टुडेज सिनेरियो एंड आवर इंटरफेस टुडे टू वेलकम यू ऑल एज द न्यू मेंबर्स टू आवर ever extending DAV Unit 8 family is testimony to this statement. This has been possible due to determination, dedication, diligence and discipline of a tireless team led by our exemplary leader, our principal ma'am. I therefore request our esteemed principal, Madam Mrs. Ipsita Das, our torchbearer, to grace the dais, address the August gathering and bless the blooming birds for their maiden journey into formal schooling. Madam.
विश्वानि देव सवित दुरितानि पराशुभम् यद्भद्रं तर्ण आशुभ
ओ गॉड डिस्पेल एविल्स फ्रॉम अस रिमूव व्हाट इज सिनफुल एंड ब्रिंग इन व्हाट इज गुड फॉर अस टू कोट आवर वेरी ओन Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, let us sacrifice our today so that our children can have a better tomorrow. Good morning, everyone. My dear kids of lower kindergarten of DAB Public School Unit 8, for the session 2020-21, esteemed parents of the school, my own academic supervisor of the pre-primary wing, Madam Mrs. Rita Mahapatra, our academic supervisor of standard 3, 4, and 5, Sri Aaron Pintel, all other teachers, non-teaching staff, and my own team. A warm good morning to each one of you. Yes, this is Dayanand Anglo-Vedic DAB Public School Unit 8 Bhubaneswar. The name that is known to each and everyone across the globe, I talk about the word DAV. Let me tell you, my dear parents and the children, in the galaxy of great men who rescued India from the clutches of degeneration and despondency in the 19th century, Dayanand Saraswati occupies a very, very important place. And the group of DAB institutions, in the number of nearly about 1,000 spread across the globe, have originated from the name Swami Dayanand Saraswati. And when I stand on this very platform to extend all of you a warm welcome, this very day is really significant. The day of 19th of April, that is significant in the history of DAV. Let me tell you, I congratulate each one of you, particularly the children of Lower KG and their parents, from the core of my heart, on this very 157th birth anniversary of Mahatma Hansraj. Mahatma Hansraj, who was the first headmaster of the first DAV school and the first principal of the first DAV college at Lahore. So while extending a warm welcome to the Lower KG kids and their children in the first day of the schooling on the campus of DAV Public School Unit 8, I am full of happiness, bliss, and my warm greetings and good wishes to each one of you on this very significant day. We revere, we respect Mahatma Hansraj and call him a Mahan Atma. Mahatma, let me tell you, it's Mahan Atma because of his qualities of tyag, tapa, honesty, righteousness, dedication, morality, patience, and many more, which are the true attributes of a good human being. So my dear children, while extending all of you a warm welcome today, let me be very hopeful and optimistic. In the days to come, in the years to go, as you groom to be good human beings, let each of your life be filled with all such human virtues and qualities that the founder members of this great organization have, and the values with which this organization, this institutions have been established. So may your future be showered with the choicest blessings of the Almighty, and may you all imbibe these qualities in days to come. Coming to DAV Unit 8, this very school started in the year 1971 by the pioneer member, the then governor of Odisha, Dr. A.N. Khosla, has already entered into its golden jubilee year. So while extending all of you a warm welcome on the campus of DAV Unit 8, though we are not meeting you people physically today, and in the prevailing scenario, we have arranged this virtual welcome ceremony. Let me tell you, this school does not need any introduction from my side. Our alumni spread across the globe, whose footprints you can find in each walk of life. Let it be the Indian Administrative Services, to the area of journalism and mass communication, to the field of glamour and cinema, to the field of scientific innovations, and you may take any other field that is available under the sun, you would definitely find the footprints of a DAVian of Unit 8. That is what we are. We don't need any more introduction. You will feel it the way your child will be groomed up. And for that matter, let me tell you, I take pride in my faculty members. The team is all set. The team is dedicated, and they put the best of their endeavors in each and every mode of their activities every day, to fulfill the expectation of the parents, to reach the desired wishes of the children, and for that matter, to be instrumental in grooming the children in the best way that they can. Dear parents, I'm grateful to you. I'm thankful to you for choosing this very school for the initial education of your children. Schools are many in the city, in the locality, but choosing a good school for your children in their formative years is going to definitely make a difference. And I place my commitment for all such expectation at your end, which we are going to take care most delicately in days to come to fulfill your dreams, and for that matter, our dreams as well. Very shortly, maybe within this week, we are going to hand over the students' diary to the parents. The diary itself is the Bible for my students that contains all the Vedic prayers with which we have started our day, with a specific DAB gan that marks and sung in the honor of DAB organizations across the country, a set of prayers for 6 days of the week, most importantly, 10 principles of the Arya Samaj, and many more information about this school in particular. I request the parents, in this prevailing situation when the children are not getting a scope to move to the school, to spend a little quality time with the children. We have kept the timetable, the class hours, during the morning hours only, when the parents will be available besides their children. And I welcome your feedback, your suggestions from time to time, so that we can amend our activities, we can change certain events if there is a need in the greater interest of my dear children. And so far as the children are concerned, they are in the formative years, very soft, very delicate, and very sensitive. So at this point of time, when they are not coming to the school physically, it is our moral obligation to create a conducive atmosphere for the children to groom, to stay happy. Because for me, as I understand, everything becomes easier only when somebody is happy. So let us all together try to create a surrounding of happiness, to create an environment of happiness in which our children would grow and grow up to be a good human being. When I say good human being, I really mean it. For the parents, let me tell you, in this today's society, each of you might be having one or hardly two children. And they are really precious for you. And let me tell you, the teachers and the school, even if we are not the parent directly, the children are more precious to us as well. So let us take a place to join hands, to help each other, to cooperate each other, and create an atmosphere, create a conducive atmosphere when the teaching and learning transaction becomes a fun. And the children would love to be in the company of the teachers, though not physically, but virtually. Moving on to this very situation, yes, it was unprecedented. And each day, right from the month of March 2020, each day has come up to us as a challenge. But believe me, with the grace of the Almighty, with the blessings of Lord Jagannath and with the sincere endeavor of each of the member of staff on campus of DAV United, we could transform each challenge into opportunities. And my dedicated team, they are working day in and day out to make the impossible possible in the greater interest of the children. So during this very time of COVID-19, while we were hopeful in the month of January that everything will be a bit normal by the time we start the new session 21-22, our dreams have been shattered. And again, we are talking to you on this very day of 19th April 2021 from the virtual platform. Anyway, we cannot just stand against the wishes of the creator of the universe, but whenever there is a problem, there is a solution, and I believe and I hope we would be able to stand against all odds if we all stand united. So at this hour, as I welcome each one of you, let me request you to please take care, follow the COVID protocol wherever you are, wear the mask, my dear children, sanitize and wash your hands from time to time with soap, and maintain necessary social distance. I pray, may we all come out of this challenge with flying colors, healthy and smiling. Once again, I welcome each one of you, my dear kids of lower kindergarten. A warm welcome, or rather a red carpet welcome to this prestigious organization in the temple city of Bhubaneswar. May you all keep growing, keep shining, and keep smiling throughout your lives. My rich regards to each of the parents of this school. So once again, I welcome everyone. Take care, stay happy, and keep connected to the school. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am, for your valuable information and your precious words. They are as inspiring as your actions. Music is a way to send messages directly from heart to heart. Our LKG teachers are therefore going to present a melodious rendition penned by Mrs. Latika Sarangi, ma'am, under the expert guidance of our talented music teachers, Mr. Matru Prasad Das and Mr. Manas Kumar Pere.
सदा साथ लेकर सफल बनाओ जीवन, हमारी दुआएं सदा साथ लेकर सफल बनाओ जीवन। स्वागतम स्वागतम शुभ स्वागतम, 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 स्वागतम स्वागतम शुभ स्वागतम,
you enjoyed the soulful composition. Dear parents, guardians, now it is time to share certain important points that you need to be aware of as one of the stakeholders in effective schooling of the children. We are also sharing with you some glimpses of the numerous activities carried out all through the year intended to sharpen various skills of the lower kindergarteners are desired to have. So here is the PowerPoint presentation before you. Thank you for your patient watching. You all must be waiting to know the person that you will be entrusting your child for a whole 1 year. Your wait is over as I invite my wonderful colleagues to introduce themselves. I would first invite our supervisor, ma'am, to come over the dais and give her introduction in front of our august gathering.
A good beginning implies a fresh start and a chance to let go of the past and embrace a good perspective, a fresh look at the future and the wonderful possibilities it holds. Good morning, one and all present here. Myself, Mrs. Rita Mahapatra, the academic supervisor of the pre-primary wing of DAV Unit 8. A warm and hearty welcome to the LKG entrants to DAV family. For the academic session 20, 21 and 22, I congratulate all the parents for their selection. And we are grateful to them for believing in us. I can assure them that their ward will receive the best holistic approach from us. As teachers, it is our responsibility to provide the best environment to them to learn and become a responsible adult as they grow up. Parents are being the first teacher of their child. I would like to urge all the parents to extend their support in developing the young minds of the future. It is my humble request to all parents, please stay with your child and help and see that your child can able to complete all the activities during the online classes. And my dear kids, my dear small friend, a warm welcome once again to all of you. It is your first day in DAV Unit 8. Because of the dangerous coronavirus, we are not able to meet each other physically. But we are optimistic. We hope we'll meet you soon. So my dear children, today I want to tell you some tips. Try to follow it. Be respectful to your parents, elders. Obey your parents. Be regular to your class. Be disciplined. And maintain social distance. Wear mask whenever you come out from your home. Sanitize your hands frequently and eat healthy food and drink plenty of water. Try to be safe, healthy and happy. Once again, I wish you a good luck and blessings. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for your valuable words. Now invite all my colleagues and introduce themselves.
Good morning, everyone. A smiling face is a beautiful face. A smiling heart is a happy heart. I, Sonali Mona Lisa, class teacher of LKG Section A, welcome you with a happy note. And keep smiling, children, and be happy. Stay connected. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone, once again. I am C. Sabika Rao, and it's a great pleasure for me to take the responsibility to take care and nurture the tiny blooming birds in the garden of Lower Kindergarten Section B.
Thank you.
What we think, we become. What we feel, we attract. And what we imagine, we create. A very good morning to one and all present over here, physically and virtually. I am Soumya Suchi Panda, and I am the class teacher of LKG Section C. My happiness knows no bound when I welcome our little kindergarteners to the place where they will learn and grow together. Thank you. Stay home, stay fit, and stay healthy, children. Keep smiling. Have a nice day.
"100 years from now, it won't matter what kind of car I drove, what kind of house I lived in, how much money I had in the bank, nor what my clothes look like. But the world may be a little better because I was important in the life of a child." Good morning, everyone. I, Jaya Singhal, class teacher of LKG Section D, take the pleasure of welcoming our tiny tots to the world of DAV Unit 8. Let today be the start of something new. Happy first day of virtual school. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning, everyone. I am Varsha Vijayani, class teacher of LKG Section E. I welcome my little kindergarteners to a place where magic never stops and adventure never ends. Thank you, and have a wonderful year ahead.
Thank you, dear friends. You came to know about the wide variety of activities that are designed exclusively for an all-round development of students of lower kindergarten. But are they really effective? Will they work on virtual platform? Might be the questions arising in your minds. We are well aware of your doubts. So ladies and gentlemen, get ready to witness the final output of last session, which was completely carried out virtually, but its impact was no less than any other year. So enjoy watching these budding talents nurtured all through the year. But, do stay connected to us, because there is a surprise for our little angels, specially prepared by the LKG teachers. Wait and watch.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Prasna. I study in LKGC, near the public school in Uttar Bhubaneswar. Today, I will recite a beautiful science before you. The title of the line is Walking in the Jungle. Let's start to walk in the jungle. Walking in the jungle, walking in the jungle. I'm not afraid. Walking in the jungle, walking in the jungle. I'm not afraid. One step, two steps, three steps, forward. One step, two steps, three steps, back. Stop. Listen. What's that? It's a frog. I'm not afraid. Let's stomp. Stomping in the jungle. Stomping in the jungle. Skipping in the jungle, skipping in the jungle.
rush at the summer school to read about the astronauts in Stone Age 2. My favorite book, my favorite play, the fox and the stargate. Three little pigs on their way, that's all I wanna do. It's summer, summer, summertime, summer, summertime. It's summer, summer, summertime, summer, summertime. Let's go to the beach and play with tambourine. Get some pictures clicked with photobombing team. It's summer, summer, summertime, summer, summertime. It's summer, summer, summertime, summer, summertime. Let's bathe in the pool and splash some water cool. Lick on those lollies, oh that would be so cool.
I wanna go to Disneyland, meet Minnie, play with Mickey too. I love summer, and this is how we do. I love my sister and my mom, dad too. It's summer, summer, summertime, summer, summertime. It's summer, summer, summertime, summer, summertime. Let's go to the beach and play with tambourine. Get some pictures quick with photobombing scene. It's summer, summer, summertime, summer, summertime. It's summer, summer, summertime, summer, summertime. Let's bathe in the pool and splash some water cool. Lick on those lollies, oh that will be so cool.
My name is Madhavi, I'm from Alappi. My name is Madhavi, I'm from Alappi. I speak Malayalam, but I'm just like you. My name is Nattuvar, I'm from Srinagar. My name is Nattuvar, I'm from Srinagar. I speak Kashmiri, but I'm just like you. My name is Shubhrata, I'm from Kolkata. My name is Shubhrata, I'm from Kolkata. I speak Bengali, but I'm just like you. My name is Vasundhara, I'm from Vadodara. My name is Vasundhara, I'm from Vadodara. I speak Gujarati, but I'm just like you.
We know one love that is unstoppable.
Hit it.
Go.
So now, children, your wait is over and your teachers are going to present a wonderful, fun-filled drama, and that is Pet Hai Ki Manta Hi Nahi. So here we are. मुलायजा होशियार, शाही सवारी है तैयार, हो जाओ सब सावधान, आंखें खुली बंद करो कान, गोल मटोल पेट में झोल, दिमाग का दरवाजा बंद, मुंह बड़ा खोल, गोबरपुर के माता।
हमारा नाम नहीं बुलाओगे क्या? हमें भूल गए?
जी हुजूर।
दासियों, फॉलो मी। दासियों को तो कोरोना हो गया है।
गोबरपुर की महारानी, फुटकी कुंदरी और महाराज, गोलंपल फुस फस, धूम धाम धुस पधा।
हाय भैया, मर गई, हड्डी टूट गई मेरा।
भगवान, बोलती रहती हूँ इतना ठूसा मत करो, इतना खाया मत करो, खाते रहते तो पड़े रहते तो, हाय मेरे मैनिक्योर वाले नेल सब टूट गए, मैं क्या करूँ? तुम यहीं पड़े रहो, यहीं पड़े रहो। भगवान, मेरे गया, हड्डी गया, पसली गया, मैं तो मर गई, क्या आदमी मिला?
मैं थोड़ा हाथ सैनिटाइज कर लेता हूँ, फिर आराम से खाऊंगा। हो गया मेरा खाना, अब मैं थोड़ा सो जाता हूँ आराम से।
महाराज पेशेंस, लाया हूँ ऐसी जड़ी बूटी लाया हूँ कि आपके पेट का क्या आपका भी काम तमाम हो जाएगा।
बना जल्दी ज्यादा बकवास।
पेशेंस महाराज पेशेंस। अजवाइन, आमला, जीरा, ये लीजिए महाराज आपकी औषधि। अरे एक मिनट आमले का जूस तो भूल ही गया।
ग्लास में डालता नहीं?
एक मिनट महाराज दे रहा हूँ। ये लीजिए आपकी जड़ी बूटी,
पी लो।
अब पीजिए और देखिए।
ये क्या है इतना कड़वा? ये वेद तूने क्या मुझे पिला दिया? कहाँ गया मेरा तलवार? छोड़ूंगा नहीं इस वेद को।
भागो भागो, बचाओ बचाओ बचाओ।
ये वेद तूने मुझे क्या पिला दिया इतना कड़वा?
हाय मेरा पति, क्या हो गया मेरे पति को? वो बीमार हो गया।
बीमार? यहाँ कोई बीमार? क्या मैंने सुना बीमार? बीमार मतलब पेशेंट, पेशेंट मतलब सेवा। मुझे तो सेवा करना बहुत पसंद है, पर भलाई का जमाना ही नहीं रहा। मैं जिसको देखता हूँ सब भाग जाते हैं, 40 से 40 भाग के सुबह सुबह। कोई तो पकड़ में आए। तुम हो बीमार?
नहीं मैं नहीं महाराज।
आप डॉक्टर हो? नहीं मैं एस्ट्रोनॉट हूँ, अभी अभी चांद पे घूम के आई हूँ।
थोड़ा महाराज को देखिए, महाराज को देखिए, क्या हो गया महाराज को?
महाराज मोटा स्वामी। हाँ अभी देखती हूँ, अभी देखती हूँ। बहुत हालत खराब है, पल्स मिसिंग, नो हार्ट बीट। अब तो कटोरी भर के दवाई अंदर और सारी गैस
बाहर। छोटे बच्चे हो, ऐसे छोटे बच्चे की तरह दौड़ रहे हो।
ये गाय का इंजेक्शन?
अरे लगता है कभी कभी गाय जैसे लोगों को गाय लगता है इंजेक्शन। क्यों आप ऐसे हो रहे हो? अरे वो डॉक्टर है, आपको सब पता है, आपको कुछ नहीं पता है।
ला 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 ला। क्या हुआ पिताजी, ऐसे क्यों बैठे हो? क्या हुआ आपको माताजी?
क्या बोलूं बेटी, तुम्हारे पिताजी सुबह से इतना खाए हैं। अरे उनका पेट,
सुबह तो मैंने थोड़ा सा ही नाश्ता किया था,
थोड़ा सा
हल्का फुल्का
थोड़ा सा खाए थे पिताजी। लग तो नहीं रहा है, मुझे पता है आपके बीमारी का इलाज। रुको मैं अभी लेके आती हूँ।
अरे हमारी बेटी सयानी होगी, देखो उसको सब दवाई भी आता है, अभी वो डॉक्टर ही बन जाएंगी हमारी बेटी। खुशखबरी, मिठाई बांटेंगे। ये क्या है? अरे ये सब चीज क्या लेके आई है बेटी? जाओ मैं थोड़ा बैठूं यहाँ पे, सिंहासन मुझे भी ढूंढ रहा है, तुम जाओ। मेरा हटी या।
चलो खेले जिया जान लगा के सारे खेले। लाखों की एक दवा है, खेल मिठाई कम।
खेलेंगे तो सीखेंगे हम क्या है जीवन।
सभी नशों से बड़ा नशा है, नशे में डूबे हम।
खेलेंगे तो बदलेंगे हम सारे मौसम।
गुस्से को, उदासियों को दूर दो भगा, नफरतों शिकायतों का भूलो पता। जीतो हारो गिर के संभल के जरा, सच्ची ताजी सेहतों का ले लो मजा।
खेलेंगे हम जो खेल, अरे बदले अपना देश, अरे कस के कमर अब खेलो इंडिया। खेले जी चलो खेले जी, आओ दिल लगा के हम खेले।
खेले खेले
खेले जी चलो खेले जी, आओ जान लगा के सारे खेले। पसीने की बूंदे जो खिले,
लगे के सिटियों में मोती है मिले।
थक 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 में थक थक धड़कने चले,
लगे के जोश को दोपहिए मिले।
हम मैदानों की मस्तियों में दिल जो लगे, वो दिल भी तो मैदानों से बड़े हैं बने। ओहदे चाहे जो भी हो, छोटे या बड़े, खेल के मैदानों में सब साथ है खड़े।
अरे छोटी सी ये गेंद बदलेगी पूरी गेंद, अरे गेंद को उछालो चलो खेलो इंडिया। खेले जी चलो खेले जी, आओ दिल लगा के हम खेले। खेले जी चलो खेले जी, आओ जान लगा के सारे खेले।
Hope you like it and enjoyed it. It was a small effort to bring a smile on those innocent, lovely faces. Hope we could make a difference. May I now request our beloved supervisor, ma'am, to extend the vote of thanks. Ma'am, please.
Good morning to all of you once again. Esteemed parents, revered principal madam, respected supervisors, my dear colleagues and staff, and my little young star, my dear tiny tots. Before I will give the vote of thanks, I request all the parents to tell your child that keep their video on. They would keep their video in on mode and audio in off mode. Now we have reached to the end of this beautiful program. I hope all of you have enjoyed the welcome ceremony. Considering this, therefore, I seize this opportunity to extend on behalf of DAV Public School Unit 8 our heartfelt thanks to all who made today's event successful. I sincerely solicit and thanks to all the parents for their presence of in good number to acknowledge the welcome ceremony. Thank you very much for joining with us. A special mention to our venerable principal madam, Mrs. Ipsita Das, being the catalyst that inspire us to do our work the best, and she stands as a strong pillar of strength and power. Thank you, madam, for your permission, support, and guidance. I also thankful to all the supervisors for their presence to witness this program. I expressed my indebtedness to my dedicated teachers for their cooperation and wholehearted involvement to present a grand event. At the same time, I want to thank all the technical team members, Deepthendu sir, Niranjan sir, Ajay, Sudarshan, and our cultural team members, Santosh sir, music teachers, Matru sir, and Manas sir, who played a key role to execute the program. Even I am thankful to all the Group D employee, Sushma Didi, Krishna Bhaina, and Bini for their help for the success of this program. I am also thankful to Ranjan sir, without whose presence any program could not be a successful one. I am thankful to each and everyone who are directly and indirectly involved in order to make this program a grand success. Last but not the least, my heartfelt congratulations and thanks to my dear Tinyters who have also joined in this program, and they are vibrant presence which made a memorable day for all of us. So with this, before sign out, I want to tell, or I want to quote the word of Helen Keller: alone we can able to do little, but together we can do so much. Thank you. Goodbye. With this, I sign out.
Thank you, ma'am, once again. Dear parents, do join once again at 10:30 with ID and password given by the class teachers in the respective groups to have a glimpse of the classrooms. So to meet again, we need to part. So there I am, Sabika Rao, signing off for now. Thank you. Have a nice day. But before that, once again, I request everybody present over here to stand up for the DAV Gaan, our anthem, our identity. Thank you.
अविरल निर्मल सलिल सदय ज्ञान प्रदायिनी ज्योतिर्मय हो चहु दिशि उद्घोष अभय दिए विजय जय दिए विजय जय प्रबल प्रवाह मई नित नूतन जीवन दायिनी सदा सनातन वेद प्रणीता परम पुनीता ये धारा अक्षय दिए विजय जय दिए विजय जय दयानंद से प्रेम भक्ति ले हंस राज से त्याग शक्ति ले धर्म भक्ति का राष्ट्र शक्ति का हो दिन मान उदय दिए विजय जय दिए विजय जय सुख समृद्धि इसकी लहरें प्रेम शांति इसके तट ठहरे सघन शांतिमय प्रबल क्रांतिमय लिए अटल निश्चय दिए विजय जय दिए विजय जय
Thank you everybody for joining and having patient watching and hearing. Once again, I repeat, kindly log in with the ID password given by the respective class teachers at 10:30 for the glimpses of the classrooms. Thank you.